history was made in Vienna, the capital of Austria, at the Hofburg Palace, when the inauguration of Asgardia's first ever head of nation was done on 25th June 2018. Now, with a flag, its own calendar, a constitution, currency, and a parliament, the space kingdom of Asgardia may sound like something from a science fiction novel. But let me tell you, Space Nation's new ruler says his inauguration will be remembered as one of the greatest events in the history of human mankind. We have thus established all branches of government. I can therefore declare with confidence that Asgardia, the first space nation of the united human mankind, has been born.
In case you missed it, watch the video till the end. But before that, do remember to like, subscribe, and press the bell icon to turn on the notification so that you can get the latest updates, and leave a comment in the section down so that I can come up with more interesting videos and facts for you. Let's begin.
So let's talk about the national symbols of Asgardia. The flag of Asgardia symbolizes the best place of the first space nation in our solar system. The bright yellow circle in the center represents the sun in the blue sky. 9 yellow orbits symbolizes 9 planets of our solar system. 3 white external orbits stand for humanity's infinite possibilities in space, discoveries yet to come, and Asgardia's role in the future. Asgardia's coat of arms symbolizes the unity of all Asgardians on Earth and beyond.
The golden circle at the base, the sun, is the center of our solar system, the foundation for growth and prosperity of all Asgardians from all earthly countries. In the center is the divine circle of life, the symbol of Asgardia. Encircling, it is a motto of Asgardia, one humanity, one unity. Around it are 12 identical petals, representing the quality of Asgardia's 12 languages, and the coat of arms that has a crown on the top as a symbol of constitutional monarchy.
Any idea or discovery in the human mankind is considered as a foolish idea in the beginning, but later it is accepted by the society. So with this thought, let me introduce you to the co-founder of Asgardia, Dr. Igor Rashevich Ashurbeli. He is a Russian scientist, businessman, and the head of Asgardia, the space nation. His admirers speak of him with reverence and belief that together they can evolve in a giant leap for humanity. Determined to protect Earth from asteroid collisions, meteoroids, space debris, and other threats, rather than wait for traditional countries to pursue a space program. Asgardia will be a space nation, that is, a trans-ethic, transnational, trans-religious, ethical, peaceful entity trying to settle the humanity in space. Asgardia is a micronation formed by a group of people who have launched a satellite into Earth's orbit. They refer to themselves as Asgardians, and they have given their satellite the name Asgardia 1. The blocky object is technically called a nanosatellite or a nanosat, which weighs about as much as a newborn baby and is roughly the size of a loaf of a bread. Asgardia's tiny spacecraft contains a 512 gigabyte hard drive loaded with the selected data of the Asgardian citizens. Asgardia 1 has now been deployed in the low Earth's orbit, the statement said by Mr. Ashurbeli, making Asgardia the first nation to have all its territory in the space. There are currently about 1,54,000 citizens of Asgardia, and the first 1,00,000 to register were promised 500 kilobytes of space each for upload on the hard drive. You can keep anything on it, maybe the photo of your favorite dog, the mom, your friend, child, birds, alien, or even the President Donald Trump shaking the hand with the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi, whatever comes to your mind. This will be as long as Asgardia exists. In other words, forever.
You can register yourself as an Asgardian. All you have to do is log in on the website www.asgardia.space and sign up as an Asgardian on the organization's website. Step 2. Enter your email or sign up with an existing social media account. Accept the terms and data protection agreement. Click the register button. Step 3. Verify your email address. Step 4. Fill out your profile accurately. Step 5. Read and accept the Asgardia's constitution and submit it. Or you can sign up for the official Asgardia's Twitter account. Once you're done, you'll be provided with your Asgardian ID number. Mr. Ashu Bailey, who holds sweeping powers as the head of nation, hopes that his new society will achieve the incredible in space. And when the members of its government gathered in Vienna, they sang the Asgardia's rousing anthem. They have declared sovereignty over the space occupied and contained within Asgardia 1. The Asgardians have adopted a constitution and they intend to access the outer space, free of the control of existing nations, and establish a permanent settlement on the moon by 2043. According to Mr. Ashur Bailey, the most suitable candidates for citizenship are the most creative people, adding citizenship selection will continue, he said. It might even involve the IQ tests. So smart is a new sexy. Do remember to hit the like button if you like the video and hit the bell icon to turn on your notifications for my next video on Area 51, the extraterrestrial. Till then, stay updated, stay tuned, peace out.